actually considered just taking the day off to feel the energy again, but I woke up today and I was like fucking hyped about the stream, and I do have the energy, so that's amazing. Like, I didn't even need to take a day off to regain that energy. I'm not sure what I did, but fuck yeah. Gonna get this in for 50. Cause ace king over here. We need a queen. Alright, back to starting. The people. A lot of aces are just jamming preflop for him. Lost 11 subs. Yeah, it's always just swings like that you have. Maybe somebody gifted a bunch of subs, you know, and then you just have big drops. The downside of having the sub count displayed constantly. Pretty good one. Like flop. Check raising. Tune up the music. It is a bit low, eh? Should be a bit louder now. Hope that's good enough. He calls. I'm gonna bet turn again. Le Mao. I mean, I have zero bluffs here. But he has almost no bluffs either. Because he's just gonna check back a lot. I think the best thing to do here is bet small and hope he raises a pocket. I mean, he just has to raise, like... We might lose value by betting here like this from sevens. I hate that you can't see the hand. But we can get value from, like... We just get the same value from, like, checks plus or whatever. Or, like, nines plus at least. Dot, yes. They have the power to bluff when you think bluffing makes no sense. He could have just had checks. Oh, shit. Let's go. So he... Yeah, let's just jam. And hope that he finds the hero with pocket 8s or pocket 9s. Can get that 4-5 run out for the hidden backdoor nizzles. Gonna mix in a bet here. King Queen of Diamonds performs pretty well. And just gets a fold. How many chips is he jamming compared to the starting stack of the tournament? Because that's what you use to calculate bounties. Hold. Nice. 15k pot. Oh my god, why is it never fucking easy? Why is it never, 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 easy? Gotta call queens and approach with max caution here. That's scary. Queen! I'm trying my best. Yeah, I know. We'll get there, man. You improved definitely over the last time. So keep it coming. You know, we had to learn. We got a call. Queen. That's a good turn to find a fold, though. It's wherever I'm with you. Fresh Star, also with the Twitch Prime stuff. Thank you, all of you guys. No, Fresh Star as well. Thank you very much, man. Welcome home. Oh, thanks, guys. Twitch fucking Brian. Okay, let's hope he checks it back with checks. It's the only hand to beat here. Jacks, checks, checks. Come on. Yeah, I mean, we're not calling. Yeah, with the overcall, I'm just jamming kings. Nice. Over here, I open this guy jams 15. We're calling King Jack. 40% equity. Hey, a chop, that's cool. Sure. There's small bets, I continue against a big bet, I fold. 9k is in between, but I think it's gonna make it as a call. We're just betting the river here. Just want a full day's highest mostly, so just gonna make it 16k. So many bluffs that I could potentially have here, so it's not an amazing spot. There's the call. Ace 9. Wow, if that hand calls, we are getting fucked there. That sucks. As I said, like, there's so many potential bluffs there, that's not, like, awful to call that hand. I'm just saying it's not good for us when we bluff there. We just get, like, a fucking terrible run out as well, you know. King 6 off, I like as a jam. Okay, he just times out. Better than getting slow road. Close, but I think we're going with ace 10 against the 8 big blind jam here. I would definitely go for it, and like the button and the cutoff also. Yeah, this should be fine. So nobody behind picks up with the hand. This guy, he jams like ace 5 and like maybe every suited ace. King 10, jack 10, you know. Checks as well. German Lero with the ace. Yeah, but I think it's a great call against this range, so checks is part of that range. It's nice to win. 94k. I've had so much run bad in this tournament, you know, so. This guy's disconnected, so we switch over here. Where he opens the button, I defend the big blind with the 4-7, and we flop a pair and a gut shot. That's a hand that wants to check call the flop. Okay, we see the small sizing. It's good. Let's just call. Okay. I think we can mix in a lead here. Just gonna go with the third pot. Calls. I do not love to see the king here, but I'm going to check and just hope he checks it back with ace high. Nice. Let's go. Let's fucking go. 113k. Ace 8 into ace queen. Hits it. Oh, he re-hits it. We're on the FT bubble now. 10 left in the 55. And with the ace 8 offsuit, we're gonna have to call this jam over here. Yep. He jams 14 blinds. There's gonna be plenty of weaker aces. 8-9. Flips. Now we're folding. Queen 9, you know. Let's see how it is. And that's the final table, ladies and gentlemen. Nice. Okay, 9BB, guaranteed 180. Let's get there. Yeah, this is gonna be a jam. I mean, 9 out of 9, so that's nice, and this is a profitable spot, so I will take it. Good luck. I'm not ready to go. Nice. I didn't really want to see an overcall there. Gonna open Ace King on the FT. Oh shit, good luck, guys. Come on. Hold! Nice, we got the double up, let's go. This is the guy that got 3-bet all the time, so I'm actually inducing with queens. He's gonna be tilted, hopefully. We could also just jam for 30, totally fine, on the final table. Because then you avoid this fucking ace that's always coming, man. Fucking hell, you avoid that fucking shit. Alright, let's just gonna c-bet a quarter to make our life a little bit easier. But damn, I'm not loving this. Just give me that fold, mate. Nice. I just wanna see a fold there. Open ace and suited. Big blind defense. Oh shit! The king didn't look that great, the queen didn't look that great, that check looks just about right. Fuck yeah. Alright, come on. Call. I don't love seeing the clubs get there, but clearly three streets for value. Turn, you want to go small usually around here. 24. And then jam the river. He just folds. Hey, better than running into flush, so whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna jam here. It's not amazing with ICM, but with a guy opening that wide, I think jamming is just the best here. I really wanna see folds here, though. Nice. Easy call, good luck. Hold! Nice, come on. It's so fucking filthy. Like, I know he never has it here, man. Especially with that sizing. Oh my fucking god, it's so fucking nasty. I think I'm going in with pocket eights, but once again, like, it doesn't really help me that much. It's just such a filthy spot. God damn it, dude. Filth, filth, filth. He's also so out of line, man. Just a fucked up spot with ICM, but with pocket eights, I'm going in against the big sizing. Fold, please. Nice. General, 592, I'm gonna defend. Getting a pretty good price. And getting a pretty good flop as well. Checks it back quickly. I'm actually gonna double check this because I think he's gonna have some high card here that has no equity whatsoever, so I hope he hits it. Ooh, great river. And now we get to jam it. And that's why we go for the check on the turn, because sometimes you get to trap him a bit. So now I hope he finds a bad call with ace, king, king, queen. Alright, at least an extra 30k by checking there. Easy open jam for 14 blinds. This is just chippy V. And on this fine table, it will be even better. Nein! But we just run into aces. It obviously sucks very much because now the two of us are even and these guys are short. So, you know, nice life for him, just waking up with aces there. Got a fold here. Oh my fucking god, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god, like, fuck ICM, we cannot lose here. We cannot lose here, man. This is just, we're the chip leader for witness, pretty much. Close to it, at least. Like, oh my god, this is just gonna be small pockets often. Like, please don't do this to me. This is so bad with ICM if we lose here with queens. Oh my god, second in chips. Holy shit, there's a small pocket. And there's happiness. Happiness, man, let's go. Whew. Yeah, that was like 100% the case there. Oh my god. I really, really don't want to lose there. We're tied for the chip lead now. Nice. This is going to be a race call against him. See, betting against the BB. Oh, shit. I'm going to check here. I mean, the turn is decent for bluffing, but we really just don't want to do it too much with short sex around. Just want to realize spade. No. Still okay. Boy, I'm fucking tempted here, guys. Oh my god, I'm really going for this. Wait, let me think again. Man, I really need to think about this 1 second. Shit. I think this is, oh shit, he folds again on the button, man. Easy jam. Hold. Oh, come on. Don't even get the chop. Fucking hell, man. Fuck. Such a long grind just for this shit. Come on. I think I'm gonna take this spot, guys, as the shortest stack with the ace 3. He's gonna just have a very bad jamming range, 9-7 and shit. Let's hope we win. Hold. 4. Fuck. It's a very, very unsatisfying finish. That's very unsatisfying. Fucking hell, man. Ugh. This does make me happy. This does not make me happy. Nope, it does not. I'll see you all soon. Thank you very much for watching. What a fun day.